While resting one evening by the side of the road, I seen an old farmer in a field he'd just hoed. His face was all brown, wrinkled by the wind, and he was talking to the Lord just like he'd be talking to a friend. "Well, sir," he said, in a voice calm and quiet, "them corn tassels need sacking, but I got no string to tie it. Had no rain in so long that the fields is mighty dusty. It's been so unbearable hot that the kids are even getting fussy. Now that grass down in the pasture should be knee-high. If we could just have a little shower, Lord, it might keep the cow from going dry." Listen to me talk and you'd think I weren't grateful. "Why, if you didn't know me so well, Lord, you'd think I was downright hateful. You'd think I forgot about the new calf that you sent, the money in the mail that took care of the rent, Ma's cold is better and Johnny's home from the Navy, and that good Sunday dinner of chicken dumplings and gravy. The new preacher you sent us, Lord, he sure is a fine young man. Why, he's just converting them sinners to beat the band. Well, guess I'll be moseying along, Lord. Won't take no more of your time. Guess there's plenty of folks hereabouts waiting to ring your line. Evening to you, Lord, and watch over us tonight. And don't you worry none about us, Lord, 'cause everything's gonna be just all right.